Hey everyone, I'm Jamie from VonVo.com, and it's been quite a while since we've done a freebie video, so we have a lot of stuff. So instead of showing you each individual item and this taking a long time, what we're going to do is we're just going to touch on some of our favorites, and then at the end of the video we'll show you the big huge pile of stuff behind us. But under the video on VonVo.com there will be links for each of the items that we've received. Okay, and we're also going to do something a little different. We're going to be talking with some other Bo Peeps in this video, so I hope you guys enjoy it. All right, here are some of the things that we've received. This is the Rock Your Hair Spray It Hard Big Volume Hairspray, and this was from Swaggable. So if you're not a member of Swaggable, make sure you sign up, because every now and then they offer members different types of freebies, and you never know what you're going to be eligible for. Then this next one is so cute. This is the Snuggle Bear, and he's from the Bear Den. So if you haven't joined the Bear Den community, make sure you do, because you can get in on missions and get a free Snuggle Bear or free product coupons or free products. So we were able to get in on this mission and get the Snuggle Bear. Then this next one is from Acure, and this was for their Party with a Purpose. And there are lots of goodies in here, and not everyone received the same contents in their kit. This is what we got in ours. Make sure that's it. Before I forget, I have the popcorn over here. We have a full-size package of Angie's Boom Chicka Pop, and this is the sea salt popcorn. Then we have shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. And these are eight fluid ounce tubes. Then we have day cream. And then we have Seriously Firming Facial Serum. And this is great because we will be able to have our party with a purpose and share these products with our friends. And hopefully lots of you guys were able to get the party kit so you can get the word out about the Acure products. And they also included coupon codes, which are good for 50% off your first order at Acure Organics. And the coupon code is Party Project. And then there is this brochure here that tells you all about the products that they offer and lets you know, about the company and their mission for, a healthier planet, because their ingredients are fair trade certified organic, and they have no petrochemicals. They're sulfate free, 100% natural, paraben free, cruelty free, and no synthetic fragrances.
Hey VonVo, my name's Ashley.
Hey Ashley.
My question is, how did you get started, getting free samples and stuff?
Me and David were young, and I was already using coupons. Then we got our first computer, and I started finding companies who were giving away samples. And there were nowhere near the amount of samples available back then as there are now. But I did take advantage of them when I could.
And I have one more question. How did you get the pop-up tent from Wheat Thins?
The Wheat Thins pop-up tent. Oh, that was a fun one. Okay, that was a giveaway on Twitter. And what you had to do is you had to pick from three different items that you wanted to try to win. There was, I believe it was three bags of the Wheat Thins Popped chips or the pop-up tent, and six bags of the Wheat Thins Popped. And the third option was, I want to say like a car rental or something like that. But we opted for the pop-up tent because I figured we could use that. And of course, with six of us in a family, we can always use food and snacks. So how it worked was, you chose which one you wanted to go for, and then you had a limited number of days to get a certain number of retweets. So you would tweet out your message, and then you needed to get your friends to retweet it a certain number of times. And I believe with the pop-up tent, it was like 50 retweets. So it was really neat, because what we did is we had it on VonVo.com, the Facebook page, where people could share their tweet, or link, or whatever you call it, the link to their tweet, and other people could just click it and retweet it. And so we were just helping each other out, and hopefully they will do it again, and we can all come together, as a big freebie family, and help each other get some more freebies from Wheat Thins. And speaking of that, I will show it to you because we haven't gotten to show you guys the tent yet. So it's not put together, but this is what it comes in. It's in a carrying case. So when you go to the beach or wherever you're gonna take it, you can carry it nice and neat. And it's really easy to put up. And it was a little difficult for me to try to put it back together in here, but Nikki seemed to have no problem with that. And it just folds down and you just pop it right back in here. But it comes with, you know, these little stakes here. So if you are out and it's windy, you don't want your tent to fly away. So you have that. And then, of course, this big old box right here is what the snacks are in. And I know we've had this for quite a while. So we wanted to save it and show you guys in the video. So now we'll finally get to eat these. There are two of each flavor. So there's the sea salts. We have two of these. And then there's two of the spicy cheddar. And two of the sour cream and onion. I know some little girls who like sour cream and onion. They're probably gonna eat those for snack tomorrow at school. So that was really neat. So next time, hopefully there will be a next time that Wheat Thins does something like that, because this was the second time that they did a giveaway like that. The time before, they were giving away spy vision goggles and something else, but I don't remember the others, because the spy vision goggles was the freebie that we actually got the last time. So if they do have a giveaway, we will definitely post it on Vonvo, and we'll post on Facebook so you guys can share your links and we can all retweet each other's links and help you reach your goal so you can get your freebie.
Thanks, guys. Love your site.
All right. It was good talking to you.
Hey, Vonvo family.
Hey, Teresa.
So my questions is, what is your favorite item from the past 2 months?
Our favorite freebie from the last 2 months would have to be the Sally Hansen party kit. That was awesome. Both the girls and I have really enjoyed doing our nails with that kit. There were lots of products in there.
And also, with the pop-up tent, do you plan on camping out and having some delicious s'mores?
Yes, we do. We plan on making some delicious s'mores while camping out in our tent.
Yeah, I don't know why I said so. I don't know.
Say, hey, Jamie.
Hey, Jamie. What's your favorite freebie ever?
Hey, Leela and Lennon. For that question, I'm going to let Nikki answer you guys. Come on, Nikki.
Hey. Hey, Leela. Hey, Lennon. Our favorite freebie of the month, it's probably just saw me bring it in, is this puppy dog. Hear it making sounds already. And it can walk. And it can do that when it's sitting down. It's pretty furry. It's for real friends, so. And pretty fun. Played with it a lot throughout these days. And that's all.
That's all? Okay. That's all. Thank you guys for asking the question.
Hello, Vonvo.com. This is Amy from Alert by Amy.
Hey, Amy.
My question for you today is, what is the biggest or the most valuable item you have received as a freebie?
I think the biggest freebie we've received that I can remember would be the Redbook and L'Oreal house party from last year. It was huge. It had so many products, samples, and all kinds of goodies, lots of nail polish. So when we had the party, we were able to send home, our friends, our guests, with several different bottles of nail polish. So that was pretty fun. And something else that was I guess it was not a freebie, but something that we've really used a lot over the last 3 years. Well, I've really used because I'm the only coffee drinker, is the deal that Javalia had. And they were offering a coffee maker and like 3 or 4 boxes of coffee for like $9.99 shipped. So that was like the best deal ever. And it's close to free as you can get for something like that. So I thought I would share that one. But yeah, that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you for your question. It's good talking to you.
Hi, Jamie. My name's Kim.
Hey, Kim.
I have been a fan of yours for about a year now. And every day I look forward to when you put up what did you get in your mailbox today. I also enjoy getting my texts alerts to letting me know what freebies you're putting up. My question is, how did you get involved with doing freebies?
When I was looking for freebies and samples, I would come across sites that would say they were free. Well, I would fill out the form and then I'd get a pop-up that said, congratulations, you've won this, or come over here for another sample of this. And at the time, I didn't know that those were fake offers. Then I'd also fill out sample forms that would take me to surveys and then other surveys. And then I'd think, okay, is this ever going to end? Then I'd get to the end and it would say, you need to participate in this. So that was very frustrating, having to weed through all of the fake stuff to find just a few real offers. Well, David had his own company where he was doing web design and programming and stuff. And we've always wanted to work together, so he decided that we could do this, that he would create the website and handle all of that, and I would find the freebies and samples and deals and coupons and stuff to put on it. And that's what I do. So he handles all that, and I handle all that, and it goes together, and we have a good time. And everything that goes on Vonbo, all the freebies and samples, we've actually gone through each offer and tested it to make sure, you know, you're not gonna get no crazy pop-up that says, congratulations, you've won, because that's a big red flag that it's fake. And then to also make sure that you're not gonna get an email in a couple of, in 15 minutes or so saying, you know, you can get this free sample, but you gotta pay $9.95 for shipping. So just know everything that we put on there, we've already gone through to make sure, you know, it's legitimate, to save you time so you don't experience that same frustration that I experienced when I was signing up for freebies and samples before Vonbo.
Any tips of how to get the best freebies when they come around?
Okay, some tips for getting the best freebies and samples. I would say make sure you're subscribed to our text alerts, and also check as often as you can on our website, Facebook page, because a lot of the things are very limited and there are lots of folks who are wanting to save money and get free stuff, so they go pretty quick.
How do you get accepted into House Party? So far I've gotten one chatterbox, but I never get House Party. Any good tips?
Oh, House Party. Oh, okay. Well, that one is a good question. I think it's really random. I think the best thing you can do is just make sure that your profile is filled out. If there are any surveys, make sure that you have those completed. And then when you apply for the parties, make sure you complete the activities. And if you have any friends that you can get to go like your discussion posts or comment on your discussion posts, you know, that may help out too. But, you know, I mean, each party is looking for, or each company, you know, that's doing the party, providing the party pack and stuff, you know, they're looking for certain types of people. You know, they may be looking for moms or moms that live in the Midwest or, you know, stuff like that. And sometimes they'll tell you, you know, they're only available to certain states. And sometimes I guess they're open to, you know, the whole United States, and maybe that's where it comes in, that they're looking for a certain age group, you know, that have kids, or a certain age group that has pets or something like that. So I just think, as far as them choosing the host, I think it's random. But the best tip for that, I would just say, just make sure you do the activities. Share on Twitter, Facebook, you know, anytime, as much as you can, so your name and the hashtag is showing up together. And yeah, that's, wish I had more. I wish I knew, you know, what exactly, you know, makes you stand out. I mean, they say when you do more activities, that makes you stand out. So maybe that's it. I don't know. But hope that helps. Okay, so here are a few more freebies that we got. This is from Purdue, and this is the meat thermometer, a thermometer fork. So that is pretty cool. Then we have this cookbook, and this was from Kenmore. I haven't even opened it, but it is a nice, big, gigantic cookbook. I had no idea it was going to be this big, but this is the Centennial Cookbook, and it says Kenmore, 100 years, so they're celebrating 100 years. And this one that I just dropped is from Tootsie Roll. They had a game on, I think it was called Blipar, yeah, this Blip app or something like that. You had to play the game, and if you got a certain number of points, you could get a Tootsie Roll Pop, their newest flavor, which is strawberry watermelon. And I tried and tried and tried and had no luck. I think I got like 100 points, and I think you had to get 300. So I had to call in the kids to get them to play, and they had fun, played it, got 300 points. And you could actually get five Tootsie Pops per address, but they only played it enough to get two. So here are our two, and here's the congratulations that says, you're one of the first in the world to try our new strawberry watermelon Tootsie Pops. Then this one is from Realtree Beauty, and this one was, I know a lot of people had trouble getting it because form kept giving errors, but if you were persistent and kept trying, hopefully you had some luck and this arrived at your door. And this is a nice 6.8 fluid ounce tube of Realtree body lotion, and Nikki loves this. She has actually been wearing this like every day. It smells really good. This is from Julep, and they offer new members their first box for free. You just have to pay shipping for $2.99, which is a really killer deal for what you get. So depending on the box that you choose, they have a couple of different ones to pick from. The value ranges from like $60 to $80 something. And here is one of the boxes. Inside, they give you a coupon for a free polish with your next order of $15 or more. Then they have, these are some of the items in this box. This is the Wanderlust collection. So there's Barefaced Cleansing Oil, Blank Canvas, and this color, I don't know what color this is, but a bottle of nail polish. And they also included a little free gift in here, which is a screen cleaner that has the Julep logo and name on it. So really killer deal for only $2.99. And if once you get your box, you decide that you don't want to, well, it's a subscription service. So once you get your box, if you decide that you don't want to continue receiving a new box every month, and they are $24.99 is the monthly cost for the box, but you don't have to stay subscribed. You can get your free box, and then you can call them and tell them you don't want to receive any more, and then you won't be charged. So you can get your goodies for only $2.99. Pretty cool. A huge thanks goes out to Teresa, Kim, Amy, Ashley, and Leela and Lennon. Thank you so much for sending in your video questions. We really enjoyed talking with you guys. Hope you enjoyed watching, and hope y'all are getting lots of freebies too. We actually have a giveaway going on right now, so make sure you enter. You can enter every day, and the prize is a $10 Target or Walmart gift card. Winner gets to choose, and there will be 5 winners. So head over and check it out. You can find the link on BoPeepSweeps.com. Just search Von Bo. Okay, guys, y'all have an awesome week. Go get some freebies and save some money. Bye. Okay, as promised, here's the big pile of freebies.